I have a question. If Ymir was the first giant, where did he come from?
In the beginning, there was Ganungagok, the great void. There were no realms yet, only primordial forces. There was fire, and there was ice. And there in the void, they met and produced...
water?
More than water. The mystic lifeblood of something entirely new. From this water, Ymir took form and became a being of pure creation and chaos, mother and father to all that came after.
Even the Aesir?
Aye. Every god, man, and beast came first from Ymir's flesh. Though it was the Aesir who thought themselves so superior that they should hold dominion over the rest of creation. It was Odin who took arms against his creator and spilled Ymir's lifeblood with his spear. A necessary evil, he would say, to bring order to the realms. Ymir's torn flesh, Odin would fashion the realm of Midgard for his own. Called himself All-Father as if he was the creator and not the creator's destroyer. A small, covetous tyrant!
Ymir?
Huh? Oh, sorry, my boy. You know, I think it best we just end it there, actually.
This is locked up good.
It is over. Atreus, to me.
Okay, coming.
Seen one of those before. They look like they walk straight out of hell.
Mimir, why don't you tell us the story of the giant that stole Thor's hammer?
Happily, my boy. It involves your friend Freya, too, though I don't expect it's one she'd enjoy being reminded of. The giant was called Thrym, and he proved cunning enough to make off with Mjolnir while the Thunderlummox slept. Sadly for Thrym, he didn't always think with his brain. Though he had robbed the greatest giant killer of his greatest weapon, he offered to trade it back to the Aesir in exchange for Freya as his bride. Now, at this point, Freya was married to Odin, and Odin, frankly, would have traded her for a sufficiently strong mead, but he saw an opportunity here. Well, I can just tell you this story later.
Nicely done!
Let's get to it.
Or never mind then.
Could it be? The Eight Thrones.
Stop being coy, Ed. Do you know this place or not?
Ah, Mimir, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Well, whatever this place is, it looks important.
To who? There is little of value here.
What speaks to you? I don't suppose you could try keeping that kind of...
But no, no, just a... It was a question. I'm fine.
Happy to provide. Let's do it. Nothing to your liking, I see. Wait, no, yes, come in.
Well, don't buy anything on my account.
Ugh.